given the China reforms and its change of its internal economic model to maintain a high growth rate, and the old model has run out of steam, it has found, and correctly so, deep reforms in a number of areas. But with those deep reforms, we can tap into the potential, we as EU.